when the opportunity came that Hong Kong was going to start a new university, some of us got very interested. They are already in their late 40s, early 50s, and all already full professors in top universities. They wanted to do something to contribute to the mother country. Once you have these academic leaders, then things change.